do you think is a dangerous sport? How about lacrosse? It's a game where each player has a stick with a net and try to score a goal. That's right, it's a tough and popular sport among high school and university students in the U.S. People get hurt often. It seems like a dangerous game to me. I hope they wear protective clothing when they play.
Oh yes, they wear a helmet, gloves, and some shoulder pads.
Alright, how about the safest sport? That's hard to say. People can get hurt in many ways. I remember one. How about lawn bowling? That isn't even a sport. It's just some people rolling heavy balls on the grass. Actually, it is a sport. But the game is so slow, it would be hard for people to get hurt playing the game.